Death of a Poet. The poet falls from earth to sky and dances on the moon in prelude to a requiem proclaiming poet's ruin. The poet kicks up moon dust that sparkles in the sun, then chokes upon particulates of criticisms won. The poet plants a flag of hope, oblivious to his fate, then breathes the breath of life upon which poets suffocate. The poet dies a thousand deaths, each grander than the last, as vultures circle round the corpse, awaiting their repast. His body drifts as flotsam on the endless tides of space. Death has taken poet's eyes, but a smile adorns his face.